The merger between North Carolina's BB&T and Atlanta's SunTrust banks won't mean a name change for the Braves' home field, at least not yet. The banks are going to join Truist. It's the official announcement, and it came out yesterday. The Atlanta Journal-Constitution reports it could take up to 2 years for the old brand names to be replaced on larger properties like that baseball park and their branches. Truist says it plans to spend more than $100 million in philanthropy in Georgia and in North Carolina.